Hi, I'm Tati, a vlogger and presenter.
Each week we're going to surprise one member of a family to play a very secret game with us.
And we'll set them pranks to pull off on the other members of their family.
But if they get found out, it's game over. And the cash goes to our next victim.
So, why does social media seem so addictive? And are companies doing this intentionally? I'm off to speak to Yellow Ball, who help design apps.
So Instagram's obviously the big one at the moment. What do you think it is about Instagram that's so addictive?
One thing that Instagram does really well is just small interactions. So things like when you're pulling down to refresh your feed, it's built around the concept of slot machines.
Thought it was so interesting how Lizzie related the scrolling of the Instagram, refreshing the feed the whole time to a slot machine. So realistically, it's like gambling, it's addictive.
My Nightmare Friend is the new reality show hitting your screens this summer. And for details on how to nominate your mate, check out the link below.
So as it is primarily you speaking to the camera a lot of the time, do you ever get lonely within it? So do you feel kind of shut in?
My type of content is all interview based.
Yeah.
Breaking up, making up, eloping, or just popping to the shops, whatever the celebrities are doing, we've got all the news, pictures, and videos.
I just wanted to know, how long are you spending on your phone a day?
Probably about 5 hours.
Wake up, scroll through my phone, like Instagram, Twitter, all that. So yeah, no, too much time.
So do you think it's like the younger generation that are addicted to their phones?
The first reactions for Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker are in. Welcome to Love or Shove, a show where each week 100 singletons enter a room. But will they find their scientific match? And walk away with £200,000.
I'm going to show you how to create the perfect red lip.
But who is our top product of the week? So we all know how important it is to stay fit. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, 'cause I want you and I need you.